I'm making an original piece of artwork. I basically draw an image that I see from abstract colors, and I try to keep it abstract enough that you can see something for yourself, but kind of guide your eye to something a little bit more tangible than just random colors. So, come down to the convention center and win the free artwork. Actually using a gel pen for this one because the regular pen was not showing up enough in this, like, the dark blues, so this one makes it pop more. And also these kind of look like icicles, so the white kind of makes it look like the highlights of an icicle. Back when I was 3 years old, I started drawing. I'll fast forward a little bit, but I went to Ohio State for fine arts, and this was my project similar like this was my senior project, and it caught some traction, and I just kept on doing it and got better at it. And now I'm making artwork in the convention center and online and all over the place. So big things have small beginnings, right?
Follow him at Ty P Carroll on Facebook and Instagram.
Hey, how you doing? You gonna try to win this artwork? The raffle?
I didn't know you were doing the raffle, but I wanted to make sure you were set up.
I'm good. I'm good. It's working great. That's all I needed.
It's okay, man. You make it easy for us.
I'm not trying to give you more work. Just trying to.
Just blow me away.
Tune for the final.